Welcome to my YouTube channel. How are you all? I hope fine. So today we are going to have discussion on 25 English vocabulary. See, these are very much important if you are studying the subject legal language. Legal language subject ke liye kafi important hai, aur if you are a student of law, definitely aap logo ko ye terms dikhte honge whenever you are reading books and all, everything, cases padhte honge ya fir books read karte honge, answers mein, judgment mein, you find certain type of terms. So, inka meaning aapko pata hona zaruri hai. Today, I will be dealing with those terms along with their meanings. Aap log give your strong attention upon these 25 legal language or English vocabulary. Okay, now starting with the first, abate. See, what is the meaning of abate? Abate kya hota hai? Abate means to put an end to. It means abate. Second is act of God. It means act independent of human action. It is not by human action, it is an in the act independent of human action, that is an act of God. Third one is abandon. Abandon means to give up. Means to give up. What does abandon means? To give up. Fourth one is educate. Educate means fully sufficient. Fifth is abstract. Aap log kabhi bhi research paper likhte honge, you are seeing that ki research paper ke upar likha rehta hai sabse pehle, that abstract. So abstract hota kya hai? Abstract is a summary. It means a summary. Theek hai? Now another one is adverse. Adverse ka matlab kya hai ab? Adverse means acting in a negative direction. That means, that is the meaning of adverse. Adverse means acting in a negative direction. Seventh one is alter. Alter means to change. ठीक है, alter का मतलब to change. Eighth is amicus curiae. That is a Latin term. It means friend of the court. This one is important. Eighth one. Ninth is apparent. Apparent का मतलब evident. Tenth one is abrogate. Means to abolish by official. We are seeing this term. Abrogate, abrogation ho gaya hai, uska abrogate kar diya gaya hai. What does abrogate means then? It means to abolish by officials. So these are the certain important English vocabulary related to legal language you people should know. Abate means to put an end to. Of God kya hai? Abandon kya hai? Educate kya hai? Abstract. Adverse kya hai? Alter kya hai? Amicus curiae kya hai? Apparent kya hai? Abrogate kya hai? Got it? Now we have 11th one, that is abeyance. Abeyance means temporary suspension lagana. It means temporary suspension. 12th one is void. Void means null. Okay? Which is having no value in the eye of the law. 13th one is allege. It means to state positively. 14th one is anticipation. It means a prior estimation. 15th is abscond. Abscond meaning is to hide away. ठीक है, 16th is appreciation. It means to increase in actual value. 17th is assent. Assent means an official sanction. When you are giving your, Hindi में बोलते हैं राजीनामा देना. ठीक है, assent means an official sanction. 18th is assault. Assault means an onset with hostile intent. It is an assault. 19th is citation. Citation is a quotation. ठीक है. 20 is article. Article is the division of a document. Got it? So these are the certain important 11 to 20. These are very much important. You people should know the meaning of these terms. Abeyance ka matlab kya hota hai? Affidavit kya hoti hai? Allege kya hota hai? Anticipation kya hai? Abscond kya hai? Appreciation kya hai? Assent kya hai? Assault kya hai? Citation article kya hai? ठीक है, आपको इनका मीनिंग पता होना चाहिए. इफ आई आस्क यू व्हाट इज अ प्रायर एस्टिमेशन नोन एज, इट मींस एंटीसिपेशन. माय क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट अ डिवीजन ऑफ अ डॉक्यूमेंट नोन एज, इट मींस एन आर्टिकल. ठीक है, आप लोगों को ये पता होना चाहिए. नाउ 21 इज बार. बार मींस व्हिच ऑब्स्ट्रक्ट्स एंट्री, इट इज द बार. 22 इज बेलेबल ऑफेंस, इट मींस एन ऑफेंस for which bail can be granted. It is an bailable offense. जिसके लिए bail मिल सकती है. That is a bailable offense. 23 is bona fide. Bona fide means in good faith when you are working. So he was working with bona fide intention. हम बोलते हैं means he was acting in a good faith. इसका opposite क्या होता है? Malafide. Malafide means when your intention is not good, means bad intention. ठीक है, in a bad faith. So bona fide means in good faith. 24th is bigamy. Bigamy means having two wives. 25th is crime. Crime, you people know, it is an offense. ठीक है, तो crime का मतलब ये होता है. What is the meaning of bailable offense? An offense for which bail can be granted. In good faith means bona fide. Having two wives is the bigamy. So these are the certain important English vocabulary. You people should know these. ठीक है, और ये law से related है. और एनीथिंग, आप लोग भी बुक्स पढ़ते होंगे तो डिफरेंट डिफरेंट बुक्स में प्रेफर करोगे, जब भी आप लोग को ये टर्म्स मिलेगी. सो ट्राई टू कोरिलेट दीज टर्म्स, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड इट प्रॉपरली बाई योर सेल्फ एज वेल. एंड थैंक यू सो मच. इफ यू पीपल हैव एनी डाउट, टेल मी बिलो इन द कॉमेंट बॉक्स. एंड डू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियोज. थैंक यू सो मच.